I'll start the story from here next time.
It out as I go. She is a Maharaja's daughter. A conquered one, but still. Her blood is royal. Besides, what better way to tame her insolence? It's not so bad for a woman to have a little spirit. It's a challenge! Much further. Thank you.
I'll start the story from here next time.